Hey guys, welcome to our channel. So we've been decoding the Big Lebowski rug to carpet, and we've got the letters to go through in genetics and the stock market, and into the genetics and stock market, you wound up with these CGU research centers, and that is Claremont Graduate University, by the way. I think I mentioned that in the previous video. But it's important. CGU research centers came up in the stock market. They research the stock market. They research genetics. They don't research chemicals and medicine directly, but they do research technology, as I found out. And a lot of these chemicals related right back up to technology, also for wastewater management, right to wastewater management technology. Down to technology for semiconductors and solar cells. So normally this is where I would start to run random hits, but I decided to run another category on this one just to see, because these guys, research technology, right? So I decided to run a technology, search first. And what I found, to me, was super interesting. So we're going to get going. We got UG. You take your rug carpet and cross out your R's and wind up with UGCAPET. And we brought that down, UGCAPET. So then we start. So after our chemical search, which came up very short, but also very productive, right? Because it was a very short list of chemicals, and they were very specific chemicals for like meds and technologies, right? Well, here we are. We're gonna run technologies and see what we get. So UGC ends up being UGC Technologies Group. And there's a couple of other things, I believe. UGC. Okay, Technologies Company. So they are a technologies company. Most of their projects have been in USA, China, Germany, France, Mexico, Nigeria, etc. So they got them some projects going on. And, yeah. So that's a technology group. So right off the get-go, we start hitting technology, right? But will it go all the way through? That's the real key. To follow the pattern, it has to go all the way through or to be the pattern. I mean, it. Again, that's not what we thought at first, but now it's kind of to that point. So then you got AP, UG. C, and then the next thing is AP, and that ends up being AP Technologies, Aluminum Solution and Production, aluminum, aluminium, it depends on, I've seen it spelled both ways now, so that's a little weird. When my cousin was in physics, they had to pronounce it aluminium, so, and that's the way it was spelled the other day, but either way, aluminum, aluminium solutions and productions. And I went ahead, guys, and drew a line back up here because this and this polyaluminum chloride was for water treatment, right? Yeah, water treatment, geospecialty chemicals. And then right down here is a company that, aluminum solutions and production. Coincidence, right? Those two kind of tied together, those search, and that's back-to-back searches, right? Then you got ET, which ends up being ET Technologies Incorporated, waste recovery, hazardous and solid, ET Technologies specializes in the study and design and implementation of solutions in waste recovery in hazardous and solid waste management fields. So again, you got another technology hit. And that ties right in there. And moving on, that got you through going forwards. Now, if you start to come back, you get TEP, which ends up being technologies on technology enhancement program. That's what we had, technology enhancement program, guys. And the technology enhancement program is an established and prestigious program aimed at supporting and improving the teaching and learning of, and I'm certain that's going to go on to technology, and there's just tons of links to this, but I'll probably provide this link here. So yeah, it's a technology enhancement program. So that was kind of interesting. And now we're still coming back. You have ACG. And ACG ends up being ACG Technologies. Wastewater treatment. Okay, wastewater treatment, right? Well, let's go back up to our chemical search. Polyaluminum chloride or aluminum chloride. GEO specialty chemicals for water treatment. Then a technology group, aluminum solutions and production. And now ACG Technologies wastewater treatment. So I'm looking at a lot of water treatment. Now that leaves you with CGU, which ends up being Center for Systems and Technology at Claremont Graduate University, which is where the CGU research centers are. Now, that doesn't come up exactly to CGU research centers, but it's the same facility. So I circled it because although it's not the research center itself, it's the same campus, it's the same facility as that research center. So, and that did come up. So, honestly, in every search except the chemical searches, they're there so far. But we haven't hit random hits, right? We just did technology real quick. And that gets you through going forwards and backwards. And it goes forwards and backwards in technology. And these guys study technology. That's why we checked it. So that's an interesting thing. And I'll let this video go at that. We'll still hit random hits. And we will do translations and see if we can get anything through those. And we will break this thing down to the numbers and see what comes up with the numbers. And last but not least, run those numbers against this CGU Research Center or Claremont Graduate University. Yeah, not necessarily to class numbers, but, you know, code, other codes. Class numbers, I can run numbers and get classes from any university out there. So I'm not impressed with class numbers. It's got to be something else. So that's going to be it for now, guys. And we'll see what the rest of this brings. It's pretty interesting so far. So thanks for all your thumbs up, thumbs down. Thanks for all your comments, leads, feedback, subscriptions. And thanks a lot for watching, guys. And for now, you guys have a great rest of your day.